In freezing weather like this, be careful about the metal parts of your gun. They may easily get stuck to moist surfaces. Remember, the white BBs are not very visible in the snow. This makes aiming quite complicated. Being a sniper in the harsh winter is a big risk, especially if you're not moving for a long time and you're not properly dressed. Lighting a fire may sometimes cause unexpected consequences. Be sure to pack an extra battery. In the freezing weather, it easily gets discharged.
I have very good batteries for you. I see you have problem with battery, but
yes,
I have very good price for you.
Show me, come on. How is winter?
Winter, no problem. Cold, no problem. Do you have money? Because money, this is problem sometimes.
Sometimes, yes, I have
batteries. Yes, price is sometimes problem for somebody, but not for you, because I have very good price for you.
Okay, show me. And how much?
$40.
Oh, it's enough. Come on, I saw last week on internet for 20.
But you are in the forest now, not on internet. Okay, so.
Come on.
35, okay?
25.
Okay. 30.
Ah, 28.
I can tell you, you can shoot forever now.
Okay.
Here.
30.
And which one do you want? I have this green one, black one.
Blue one.
Okay.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you.
Have a nice shooting.
Thank you.
Be sure to always have some source of heat with you. Airsoft events are not that popular during winter. You may end up being by yourself.